Hello everyone, my name is Bo Chen Sun. I am an application engineer at Texas Instruments. Today I'm going to demonstrate a LLC resonant DC-DC converter controlled by UCC25630. The UCC25630 is TI's newest LLC DC-DC controller with advanced control algorithm. It provides best-in-class transient response and extremely low standby power. It also reduces the system cost by integrating the high voltage startup circuit, S-cap discharge function, and the high voltage gate driver. Here is the LLC resonant DC-DC converter controlled by UCC25630. This converter accepts DC input from 340 volts to 410 volts with output of 12 volts and a full load output power of 120 watts. There are two inputs for this board. The first input is DC with a range from 340 volts to 410 volts. The second input is AC from 85 volts to 264 volts. The reason for AC input is to demonstrate the integrated X-cap discharge function. In applications with 75 watts or greater, there is always a PFC in front of an LLC converter. The PFC has EMI filter, and the EMI filter has X capacitors. The energy stored in the X capacitor needs to be discharged once AC is disconnected. Otherwise, it could an electric shock to the user. This S-cap discharge function is integrated in UCC25630 and can be tested on this board. Make sure both the AC and DC source are isolated source and their output are off before you connect them to the converter. Now let's connect the AC input to J1. Collect the DC input to J2 and J3, and collect load to J5. Since this is a high voltage converter, it is critical that you do not touch the board once it is powered on to avoid any accidents. Now let's look at the power-up sequence. First, set a load between 0 amps to 10 amps, then turn on the load. Secondly, set the AC between 85 volts to 264 volts. And then turn on the AC. Lastly, set the DC between 340 volts to 410 volts, and then turn on the DC. Now you can see that the converter generates an output at 12 volts. To test the load transient response, you need to connect the probe to the output voltage. Here it shows a load transient from low load to full load. If you want to measure the efficiency, you need to use digital multimeter to measure input voltage, input current, output voltage and output current. Powering off is very simple. Turn off DC, turn off AC, turn off load, then disconnect everything. Now you know how to get started with the UCC25630 EVM. For more information about our new LLC resonant controller and its EVM, please visit ti.com/product/UCC25630. Thanks for watching.